saying it. Where the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it upon my stomach. Throw it back up like...
Crazy stuff like this often makes people say, why is fencing so unrealistic? Well, the first thing to remember is that modern Olympic-style fencing is a sport. Competitive fencers have one goal: win. Fencers aren't trying to be historically accurate. They're just trying to score points. Asking why fencers don't use real swords or stop after their hit is kind of like asking why NBA players aren't dunking peaches into baskets. Yes, fencing originates from sword fights and duels, but now it's a fun, safe, and competitive sport. So instead of thinking, that's so unrealistic, I think, holy shit, that's awesome. Whenever I see fencers pulling stunts like this,